The number of nice restaurants on Market Street has just really been ballooning ever since I've been here.
Yeah.
And the most recent addition is a place called Bardea. They may call themselves Bardia, but if they do, I'm sorry. I'm going to call it Bardea. It's a beautiful, really well designed, well done, with this amazing big kitchen, like super nice all new kitchen that's exposed at the corner of 7th and Market, mm-hmm. in the building that was just restored, that has, you know, this beautiful old school, you know, facade on it. It's really, really nice. And I can report that the salads are delicious.
Are they really?
Now, yeah, we're gonna eventually do a proper review of some items.
Okay.
Here on the Wilmington Show, because that's what we do. Uh-huh. But for right now, I just want to say that the salads were really good. Mm-hmm. Really, really good.
I went there for a drink, and I actually was blown away on how it looked in there, because I remember what was there before. But now,
do we want to get into that?
No, that's another episode. This is a whole another show.
That's another story.
Yeah, that's a whole another show. But again, like you said, restaurants downtown are ballooning. It looks really, really well, great, and then just awesome downtown Wilmington. But the drinks were on point. I didn't get a chance to get something with a lime in it, so we have to definitely put on there.
And the limes were cut properly.
Were they?
Yeah, they were. Yeah. So
okay.
I mean, they really were a winner, and they do this cool thing with the sparkling water. Rather, see some places
you're sold.
No,
right?
Some places when they try to give you sparkling water, they go, so would you like still or sparkling? Still, of course, means that they're just going to give you tap water, and that's fine.
Right.
And then sparkling means they're going to charge you like $10 every time they bring out a new bottle of sparkling water,
right.
Which deceptively only has like one or two glasses.
Right.
Well, no. So at Bardia, they don't do that. They say, do you want sparkling water? And what that means is they have bottled sparkling water, but you can have as much as you want, and they just charge you for your one seat. For your seat, right?
Yes.
And they have it flowing from, you know, they keep it coming.
Nice.
Right?
Nice.
So I don't have to worry about it. I can drink as much sparkling water as I want.
And you're good.
And I'm good.
All right, Bardea.
Yeah, so Bardea, we're really happy to have it. It's a block from our office, so it's a really nice spot.
Yeah.
I've already been there a couple times, and we will be reviewing some items from there. So welcome to the block, Bardea.
Welcome. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you have any positive stories that Zach and myself need to talk about, be sure to submit it at stories.wilmington.love.